Seems logical.
If we run out of pink skins to torture, we'll have to cut out the slave master's tongue and hack off one or two of his lines.
Is this temporary, or just can I just do this eternally?
Then it's obviously the slave master's fault. I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Okay. You saw me?
Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again. Get the shrunk out of the slave. I see the ranger.
Ah! Damn it! I shouldn't have stayed here. Oh god! No, there's so many of them now. I'm so terrible at stealth in this game. Right, that's how you execute. Alright, I'm doing something. Alright then. Wasn't I supposed to hold a button to sneak?
Just stay quiet and dig.
G-move.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to, like, spend a couple minutes learning the controls of this game.
Don't think you can get away. I will punish you yourself.
Oh.
Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun you.
Damn it! I don't know the controls! I wish there was a longer tutorial. Climbing up? Yeah, he's coming here.
Do not try to run again. It will be harder without feet.
Ha!
Another shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Oh, really?
Time to die!
So, this is... Oh, no. I failed the bonus objective. Damn it.
Not a chance.
Ah. So yeah, this combat is actually really cool. Oh wait, I'm supposed to-
Kill them both if you have to!
What? No, let me-
Die, worm!
Interrogate! Sure, why not?
Oh!
captains drop runes and provide bonuses for your weapons. Okay then. Okay then. I really don't know what any of this means, but...
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Eagon.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This what? Is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Okay. Oh, hey, it's Gollum.
It's just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
I see. Ah! Cool. That's pretty...
They surely signaled us from deep within Mordor. They called him the Master. Or the Dark Lord. It's all over.
An interested party? Track him down and discover what he knows of you. Alright then.
There's too many idiots looking for the creature, and none keeping their eyes open for the... Hey, Walker!
Okay, press that. Sure, I'll give that a shot. Why not? His power is only 5. It's probably actually a big number, but...
Did you hear that? Sounded like someone walking around.
Couldn't be.
Did you hear that?
Nothing out here. Nothing at all.
I know it ain't that. I'm no idiot. But I'm telling you, there's something out there.
I'm gonna go after what's his face first. Alright, so that dude's running away. Artifact? Cool. Hold memories of Mordor. Mortar and pestle. Oh.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news? Ha ha ha!
They say we've won a monumental victory!
Okay.
We've not been eating all that Athelis have been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day. And more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
Yeah, that's probably not the case.